What's up, everybody? This is Boston from Chum City, Chum City, and back with my Paper Mario. In our last episode, we journeyed far into Mount Lava Lava and got the Ultra Hammer. Now we are working our way towards the boss of this chapter. So let's work our way there, and here we go. We're off on this journey together, me and Gamario. It's like a sea filled with lava. Welcome to the lava sea. Want to swim? I'm just joking, Mario. You better be. That's right out lava in there. We can't swim in that. Okay, it's a fire bar. Just keep jumping. Oh, so close. Yeah, that's how you be a fire bar. If you jump enough times, they eventually explode and leave you coins. Like so. Which I didn't collect all of. Silly me. Alright, we got a couple of lava bubbles here. Let's take them out! Power jump away! 8 damage there. Mario can't do anything. Incoming! Nice dodge! Normal jump will do. You out of here, bitch! Alright, Kumbaya, you do nothing this round. You're not good with fire enemies. Alright, it's time for a little power jumping! Okay, these guys only give me one star point each, so I don't know why I'm fighting them. Simple. For just the boost of experience. Jump and finish it! Boom! Ba-boom! Maybe overkill, but I don't care! Keep in mind, the spell's power has run out. So I have to get that. So this is, hey, Super Mushroom! Nice. Another fireball. You ready for the jump? What on earth? What on earth?
What's going on here?
Whoa! Oh! Damn. That was my bad. Forget it. I don't need to get them both. I got more than enough points to deal with. You do nothing. Can't walk today. Okay. Time to star storm, you fools. May cost me half my star power, but I will take it. Star storm away! Knock them all out in one go. Boom, 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 boom. Give me a total of 3 star points. Whoopee! 3 star points. What a waste of a battle. Power. Points. Okay, now we're on another end of this area, so we gotta go this way. And we're in here. We need to go east from here. It's a good thing that it's just light enough to see. Well, let's do that, but let's heal up first, so I'll be right back. And we're back and fully healed up. So let's continue our journey here. Watch it! Watch these guys! Whoa! Mario! Wait one moment! Off. According to the information I've gathered, the hidden treasure should be right around here! But I need to go a little farther! Treasure, old chap! Treasure! I can almost taste it! I tell you, the moment when you find the treasure is without a doubt the finest one in archaeology. Well, come on, you want to help me with this, lock there? No? Fine, I just push it all myself. I'm just working all the time, pushing these blocks around, getting no assistance from Colorado, because he's a big fat jerk face! I'm getting no help at all. Look at how far I gotta push this block. Poor Mario. Hammer on these blocks. Anyways, we just hammer all these blocks and you see them in the stone thingy. Where are you gonna get all the hell out of the way? Here it comes! And now it's gonna take out Colorado now! Yeah! Yeah! He's like, ah! Barely licked me, oh boy! Oh my poor shell! Oh! Barely nicked you, huh? This cavern is lit by lava less. The upper level is slightly darker. Now the hidden sharpies? Where are you? Slow down, you crazy fool! Close! So very close! My treasure hunting senses are going simply mad right now! My intuition tells me it's over here! Oh no. I know where that leads. That probably leads under the boss. It's hot, hot, scorching hot! It's like being slowly cooked from the bottom up in hot grease on a hot day. I can't take it anymore. Ah, see, it was wise to go down here. Super shrimp. And a maple syrup. Sweet. Better see if Watt can eliminate any hidden blocks. Nope, nothing here. Oh, huh? There seems to be nothing. Alas, even my family heard intuition can be wrong on occasion. I shall not give up. Let's head back the other way. Perhaps the treasure is a bit deeper down the volcano. Success is bought with failures. Don't look so down, old boy. Perhaps the treasure is a bit deeper down on the volcano. Yeah, I bet it's deeper down. Sure. We don't know what's down there. That's what's scary about it. We have no clue what's down there. Well, let's find out together, shall we? Where is that star piece? Where is it? Oh, there it is. I see it. Oh, by the way, on the way back to get a hit to get healed up, we actually discovered a hidden star piece and another one in our collection. Two in this episode. Got the star piece. Alright. How many do we have now? We have 34 star pieces, 218 points, 5 star points. Okay, we got the heart point back to be lost. And that path is obviously leading down somewhere. We just don't know where it is. Let's head down there, shall we? Let's go on down slowly, 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 very slowly. We don't want to possibly alert enemies. Oh, hello. Save block, that means there's a boss coming up. Let's clonk that sucker. Save completed. Okay, I think it's probably where the boss is. It's just my gamer situation. There's likely a boss very near here. So I'm just warning you guys, there's gonna be a boss coming up. Let's see. Yep. Nope. Actually, I found it. Mario's still approaching! Identify searching for Star Spirit! Code Red, report to boss! Alert! Alert! Ugh, stupid piranhas. Okay, it's not in there. It'll be in here. It's in this chamber. It's hot, hot, scorching! Okay, this is the lower one. That was the upper room that we checked out. Okay, the boss is definitely in here. You guys ready? Let's tackle another boss. This is it. Whoa, that is one big flower. You made it, Mario! You guys, bad guys! Bad guys come to steal Star Spirit! Bad guys who come to steal Star Spirits get hurt! We don't let it happen, no! We trap Star Spirit! We get this volcano! Volcano is ours! Good deal! We make things hot for you! We beat you, Mario! Okay. Let's see. What the hell are we facing here? It's obviously a lava piranha. So let's start with a multi-bounce. Okay, doing that all at once didn't work. Let's tat on you. This isn't a lava piranha. Lava piranha is a plant that can summon survival lava. Who'd have guessed? Max is 40 attack power, 5 defense power, 0. They blow a huge ball of survival to attack. That is one big flower, wow! Hello? Ow! Nice. Hello, what's this? What's going on here? Ooh, that's a delayed attack. Okay, that's what the lava piranha does. So let's focus on him. Okay, tell me more. What does this guy do? This is a lava bud. Lava buds are little flowers sprinkling up from the main stem of lava piranha. They love it in the lava. Hey, if you were a furry plant, you'd love it in there too. Max is 8, defense power 0. They blow small seeds out of the projectiles to attack. A small lava bud's attack power is 4. Okay. Ow. Nice block. Okay, this attack is a little delayed. Oof, see? Delayed. Okay. Let's, Starstorm. May cost us half our star power, but doing it the way we were doing it was gonna lead to defeat! Starstorm, go! Knock out the lava butts! Now Mario can charge in and take care and start working on the lava piranha. Okay, power jump. Okay, I don't know why that didn't work. For only 2 damage, it should have been a lot more. I must hit the wrong button by accident. Well, he's down to 11. Just don't pop up with those lava floods again. There we go, that's a dodge. Power jump. Yeah, I did multi-bounce by accident. Okay, now we can finish it off. Well, that was easy. He's down just like that! Okay, get star points. Only 15. I was wondering why I wasn't celebrating. Okay, now they're on fire. Okay, we got round 2. We need some HP here. We need HP. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, I don't know what to do! Okay, we need sushi here. No, we don't want to do that. Power jump! Okay, that weakened that. Mario, you shan't fight alone! Come on to the rescue! Hi-yah! Ow, 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 hot! Oh, it burns! Really? So sorry, little captain, I don't know I can do it at the moment. Good luck with all this. Yes, burn your ass! Good luck, good job! So all you guys can do is just blow out these little dudes, eh? Fine. Let's do this! Power jump now! That'll keep the lava piranha weakened. Tidal wave attack! B, A, and down is shown. Okay, that didn't exactly work, right? And now I can't see a damn thing on the screen. But it weakened all of them. Yay! And the lava comet was stunned for a few rounds. So let's power jump it! 6 more damage, and the lava corona is stunned again. Belly flap, go! For 3 more damage. Excellent. Okay. Attack! 6 more. Belly flap! Alright, 5. One more attack should do it. They may have resprouted, but that's okay. We can finish him off with one more jump. Finish it with a flourish, Mario! But 1 second, let me check the time before we do that. 8:35, 7, 4 minutes, almost 20 minutes. Alright, Mario! Finish things with a flourish, my friend! Power jump! Finish it now! Good night, sir! Sink back into the lava! Farewell! And give us our star spirit on the way down! 30 star points! Hot dog! I'll take that to the bank! Well, that's that then! Now there's nothing with your intense and treasure, eh? Let's go! Colorado, you crazy fool. That's what you are. You're a crazy fool! Well, the lava piranha was taken out in one episode. I figured we would be able to take him in one episode because we're pretty much equal in strength to him. We're gonna need more strength to be able to take him bigger as a Hufflepuff, though. Well, chapter 6 boss. I don't want to spoil the name for you, but I probably already have. But anyway, let's get the 5th star spirit. Miss Star, let's grab ya! Chapter 5 is completed, guys! End of chapter! Venturing deep into the steaming Mount Lava, Mario and friends pluck the Lava Corona and rescue the 5th star spirit, Miss Star, from a fiery fate. But the treasure Colorado is looking for is yet to be found. Wherever could it be? What's that? Something strange is going on around here? Uh-oh. This place is gonna blow! Oh, damn! This is not good! Mario, this way! We must hurry! Okay, the hell with this. Let's move! This place is shaking itself to pieces. This is not good! The treasure doesn't seem to be around anywhere around here. Dad, where could it be? Enough about a treasure! Your life is at stake, Bond! Your very livelihood is at stake, and all you care about is a silly archaeological treasure that can be found any time when you come back? Whee! Let's go, guys! We gotta move! We can get out of here before the place blows to pieces! Aha! Treasure! No, it's some sort of starfish? Miss Star's like, I don't have time for this. This won't do. The adventure never opened until the this won't do. The adventure never opened until the treasure is found. Ah, yes, of course. Perhaps that horrible fiery monster had it and was hiding it somewhere. Yes, that's it. I'll just run back and check. What's this trembling then? Probably nothing. Kids with fireworks, no doubt. Now for that treasure! No, wait! Yag! Hot! So hot! That's lava, isn't it? It's coming in! We must flee! No! The treasure is still here! I just know it! Mario, this volcano is going to erupt any time now! It's far too dangerous to go back the way you came! We have to escape another way! Yes, madam, I see it! Just let me press the button! I feel a slight wind coming from this crack wall. There could be a room beyond. Mario, can you blow up this wall? Yes, I'll do it! Just let me press the button already! Kaboom! Mario, hurry! The lava is getting higher! It is? Let me see. Is it really getting higher? Oh crap, it is! The lava's overflowing! We're never gonna make it! What are we gonna do? Don't panic, Mario. Whatever you do, not panic. We've got this under control. Let's just get out of here before we become roasted Mario and roasted Mario! Yikes! Ah! I knew it! I left the treasure right there! So close! Can't resist! By the star! I'll lose my life for that treasure! And Mr.'s like, I'll have none of that! Come on! She's got us. We're okay. And Galar's like, Color was like, no, my treasure, no! And then out popped some sort of treasure chest. I think that's what Color was searching for. And then, kaboom! Boing, boing. Well, guys, that will be the end of this episode. Goodness gracious me, what a fight. What an ending, really. With the volcano and everything, my goodness. At least I think it will be. It was 4 minutes. It's almost 4 minutes. Well, let's at least do the Peach and Olive. Nah, we'll save it for the next episode. So anyway, guys, we defeated the Lava Piranha and rescued the fifth Star Spirit. Till next time, it's your boy Chum City Gamer signing up for now. In our next episode, we'll probably do the Peach and Olive, get whatever the treasure is, and do our errands for Koopa Coot. And possibly see what the heck exists for Chapter 6 and everything. We'll have a lot to do next episode, I'm sure. But that's for next time. Till next time, it's your boy Chum City Gamer signing up for now. Peace out, everybody. Love y'all. Okay, disregard what I just said. Disregard the ending there. We'll do the Peach interlude right now and at least get things started. Let's at least get that treasure for Colorado. And we'll worry about Koopa Koot's errands and all that. So disregard that ending there. I'll clip that out in Cerny Vegas when I get the minute. Anyways, let's do this. Wonder what could be going on this time for dear old Peach. Hey Twink, how would you feel about sneaking out here again? Shall we try? Princess Peach, you've gotten so bold! And here I thought you were gentle and delicate. Oh, I am delicate. I'm behaving like a delicate princess just like the ministers taught me to. I love to be delicate. Okay, I believe you, Peach. You're the princess. Anyway, let's go for it. Alright. Obviously, we can't do anything but check out the flowers. Check out the balcony, that and there on the balcony. Hang on just a second, guys. Just for checking to see if we're on pace with my buddy Old Andrew for his series. I think we'll be a little bit behind him, maybe ahead of him, I don't know. Actually, we're doing all of this in one episode, really. So you guys will figure that out as we go along. He actually did the let me show you. See what he did was he did the escape and the quiz in 47. So I'm actually one episode ahead of him doing it this way. But anyways, all his diary's gone. Looks like he's gonna just go scurrying the old-fashioned way. What room is it? Don't let us see us in the light! Oh, that's the library. That's not the right room. Just 1 second, I want to check something. Okay. Let's see, this one. That's 4 minutes, 7... That's about 21. That's not about 22, 23. So this one will probably be about... It's going to be a 30 minute episode. Maybe more. All depends really on how fast we can do this. It really doesn't matter how long. But you guys enjoy Paper Mario no matter how long the length is. Yikes! Watch the light! It's here somewhere. Okay, that's a chest. Okay, nothing in there. Gotta watch that light. Is it down this way? No, I went in here already. Shit, where is it? Maybe it, oh, okay, it must be downstairs. Watch the light, watch the light. Don't get caught by that. Woo! Watch it. Hello. Don't shine your light on me, sir. I don't want to be caught and thrown in my room again. Ah, there we go. Is it, huh? Bah! Ow! It's Princess Peach! How'd she get out? King Bowser's really gonna slip his wig if we don't take her back to her room! Now hang on just a second. Get a grip on yourself, okay? No need to panic. She can't get out of the castle anyway. And besides, what do you think about asking Princess Peach to participate in our little game? She'd be ideal. We need a third person. Yeah. You might be onto something. Okay, let's do it. Princess Peach, have you been listening? Come this way. We won't tell King Bowser about your escape if you help us with this little game we're playing. We're set up right over here. Twink's like, what's going on here? Oh no! Princess Peach! Oh, it's a game show. Koopa Corp presents the 64 Trivia Quiz Off! I'm your host, Mr. Hammer! Peach is like, what's going on? What the hell? Let's get right to it, hey! I'm gonna ask you 10 questions, and the contestant who gets the most right is our winner! Press A when you think you know the answer, okay, folks? The winner will get a gorgeous, fabulous prize! Good luck to all of you! Oh, and I gotta tell you, we're also giving away prizes just for participating, so everybody will be winning! That's just the kind of show we are! Ready? Question 1. What's the name of the boss inside the volcano on Lava Lava Island? I know that one. Alright, Princess Peach. It's Lava Piranha. That's correct! Let's go on to the next question, okay, folks? Question 2. Where did Master Huff and Puff imprison the Star Spirit? Damn, he knows that fast. He's fast. Alright, Spiky Tom. In Flower Fields. That's correct. Okay, next. Question 3. What is the name of the scary round monster living in Dreadnought Ruins? Alright, Princess Peach. That would be a chop, sir. That's correct. You've still got a chance to make a comeback. Question 4. How would you get to Flower Fields? Damn, he's fast. Alright, Spiky Tom. By passing through the flower gate. That's correct. It's still anyone's game. Question 5. What's the name of the person who King Bowser really loves? Alright, Princess Peach. Obviously me. That's correct. Careful now. Question 6. What thing is most deeply related to flower fields? Alright, Princess Peach. A flower, obviously. This next question is an easy one, folks. Question 7. What's the name of the most admirable, invincible, just downright cool guy around? Alright, Princess Peach. It's Mario, normally, but since we're playing for those guys, it's Bowser! Think carefully now. Question 8. What's the name for the ghosts who live in and on Forever Forest? Princess Peach! Buzzing right in away, it's a boo! Use your memory on this one. Question 9. What's the name of the area just to the south of the post office in Towtown? Alright, Princess Peach. Just to the south of Towtown, that would be the Flower Garden. Last one. Stay calm, everyone. Question 10. Where is Peach's castle now? And for the final question, obviously on Bowser's castle. Peach wins in a landslide, folks. So the 64 Trivia Quiz Off has ended in great success. The winner is, wow, our unexpected guest, Princess Peach. Of course, because you have a master gamer playing her. Congratulations, Peach! Here's your prize! You got the Gem and Jelly, highly nutritious stack for resource 50 HP! Holy crap, that's very valuable. I should get that to Mario right away. Thank you for coming, everyone! It's been grand! We'll see you at the next Trivia Quiz Off! Oh, Princess Peach! I almost forgot! Here's your prize for participating! You got Sneaky Parasol, a fabulous parasol given to quiz show participants. This is a Sneaky Parasol. If you face someone and press B, you can transform into that person. You just have to promise not to use it to sneak around. I mean, nobody would know you were Princess Peach. Imagine. Sorry for giving you such a little surprise, Princess. Hey, it's only a prize for participating, so what do you expect? Oh damn! Bowser time! We just kicked ass music. Huh? What are you all doing? Hey, it looks like fun! I'm gonna join in! What? You've already finished? Oh, all the rotten luck! Yeah! Princess Peach, what's she doing here? She sneaked out again! You! Take Princess Peach back to her room now! Yes, sir! Sorry, Princess Peach! No! Oh, woe is me! My beautiful treasure! Listen to you! No treasure in the world is more valuable than life! Be thankful you escaped! To think this island was put in terrible peril because of the meddling of Bowser's men. I think it will work out okay. The eruption will subside and Lava Lava Island will be just the same as it used to be. But... my treasure! Dear Mario, you have saved 5 Devastar Spirits now. Just a few more to go! My name is Mistar. Let me grant you power that will help you along. This is a very useful power indeed. Mario is star and energy goes up to 5. Mario can now use Smooch, a new Star Spirit power. With Smooch, you can restore Mario's HP. I have to go back to Star Haven for now, but if you need me, please call on me at any time. I will be watching you and wishing for your success. I know you'll see the princess soon enough, Mario. Have faith. Thank you again for saving me. See you soon. Safe travels, Miss Star. Oh, don't look so down, Colorado. Oh, I was so close! The treasure! Right there! And then they get saved and yelled at by some sort of blooming red starfish! Poor guy. Anyway, one second. Yeah, 58, it's now 9:06, that's about 8 minutes. So, we'll be collecting Colorado's treasure in the next episode, and doing Kippercoot's errands and all that. We'll be heading to Flower Fields probably in episode 47, if all things go well. Let's just check the score on that. I think it's 47 he did it. Let me see. No, he actually started the master of it. Okay, we'll actually go there a lot sooner. But anyways, till next time, guys. It's your boy, Trim City Gamer. Till next time. Signing out. We've defeated the Lava Run and rescued the Fifth Star Spirit. Only a few more left, guys. Our journey is almost complete. Till next time. Peace out, everybody. Love you all.